Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. Guys, today guys we are going to talk about guys how can we unpair our Bluetooth speaker in our Realme phone. Guys, you want to unpair, guys you want to remove guys your Bluetooth speaker network, and guys you want to forget your Bluetooth speaker to your Realme phone. So guys, how can you forget and guys how can you unpair it? In this video guys, I am going to show you friends. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you guys, if you need my channel, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my video. So then first of all open your phone setting to unpair it. Then guys you can see this type of setting, then guys click on guys your Bluetooth setting. Sorry friends, click on Bluetooth setting. So friends, you can see guys we have paired this JBL Go speaker, and guys I want to unpair means forget. So you can see this icon setting. So friends, then guys you can see unpair disconnect option and device name. So friends, one more thing guys, you want to change guys your device name, guys your company. So as you can change from here, but guys I will not change. And guys you can see guys this unpair option. So I step here to unpair, then guys I cannot use guys this speaker. I will have to pair again. So I will off it. So like that guys, you can unpair guys your Bluetooth speaker to your Realme phone. So are you friends, you have understood how to unpair Bluetooth speaker to our Realme phone. So that's it guys. Thanks for watching. Guys, now we will meet on next video guys with the topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.